Today I've been so busy. I've literally cleaned pretty much most of that room. I've cleaned a bit of this. This is the main bit. I've cleaned most of the kitchen, as you can see. So all them bin liners that were here are no longer here, and that looks pretty mint, aside from the hob over there. Still got the dishes to do, and probably give the window a wipe. Aside from, I had to put all the bin liners in the rear garden for now, because I'm gonna have to take them to. That's all the bin liners. That's a lot of bin liners. What's been happening, right? I've been placing each time I place the wheelie bin out for collection. You've got some guys in the property above, and what they keep doing on every occasion is. So let's say the collection dates, like the collection date for this property is like within this area, frankly, is Tuesday. So the time frame for me to put the bins out is from like 3:30 the day before, which would be a Monday, till till 5 o'clock the Tuesday morning. So I'll go place the wheelie bin out prior to the front gate, and what they would do, these mental guys and girls in the property above, is move the wheelie bin elsewhere. So it's pretty annoying. So as far as I'm concerned, that's a stolen wheelie bin. So I'll request a new one, then the new one would arrive, and then they do the same, and they've done it like with four wheelie bins so far. So what I would have to do now is contact a sibling of mine, arrange for at a local tip for a convenient time frame with them as well. So if I find like a nice little time slot, sorry, and then book it in, and then take them there. So that's how annoying these guys are in the property above, man. They've been trespassing into my rear garden on multiple occasions. They've left all kind of stuff there, like as you can see. I'll show you what I mean. That's not mine. You got a TV stand in the rear garden. You got all sorts of equipment in the back garden. That's not even mine, and they've just left it there as if like they're trying to move in here. Like, if they want to swap, they're more than welcome to swap. However, I really don't want no contact with them. I don't know them. I don't want to know them. I've got my own private life.